from far.
Well, here's the replay. You do have to feel for the keeper, though. He's been completely exposed. But once he's through, it's a neat finish. Very cool and collected.